put bodies on the other big if you're going to ask Dwight to be the eraser back there to help him.
Little pick and roll opportunity, slam it home.
Good job of being the aggressor. Get another look at with our Carl's cam of Steve Nash orchestrating, throwing it up to Dwight. Dwight, of course, throwing it down. 12 points, 11 boards for Dwight. Paul Clark went after. We got the timeout, 5:56 to go. Steve Nash to Dwight, and we've seen a lot of players getting it to Dwight. That's why the Lakers lead 57-48.